the recommendations are like get routine health care, get your cholesterol checked on a regular schedule. If you're pregnant, have prenatal visits to help prevent pre-eclampsia. TSH tested, your thyroid stimulating hormone tested. Women should get regular screening mammography so that to pick up cancer early. Have your doctor check for signs and symptoms of kidney cancer. Encourage men, young men, to get screened for testicular cancer. So those are kind of standard recommendations.